7 years old, third row pew, John 3:16. Something changed in me. Red letters coming off the page, flooding my heart with amazing grace. I knew then, I believed, and those roots run deep. Oh, I've been through some faith-shaking hard times, yeah, but nothing's gonna make me forget. Take the church out of me. The devil gonna try and take me out of that church, but you can't take the church out of me. Gonna have my worries, well that's part of life. But then I think of those stories about what my God can do. He's still moving like he did back then. Born again people, can I get an amen? We've all seen the proof, he makes all things new. Even all those faith-shaking hard times, yeah, I never wanna stop remembering. Every one of those Sunday sermons, every time that choir would sing, I could hear my Savior calling, telling me how much He loves me. No matter what the world throws at me, I know His word is true. It all started with heart stirring, spirit moving Sunday sermons. Devil gonna try and take me out of that church, but you can't take the church out of me. The devil gonna try and take me out of that church, but you can't take the church out of me. Church out of me. The devil gonna try and take me out of that church, but you can't take the church out of me.